Alright, so I'm here with Dan Sirigis, or Dan Range and Nick Sirigis, and they just won the World Series of Beer Pong. They've got 50,000 big ones now. So guys, what are you going to do with your winnings?
Oh, we're going to party tonight and then probably get married in about a month.
And what's with the chapstick? I'm hearing a lot of chapstick. What's that about?
He's got to represent Blistex. Blistex got us here.
There's a guy in the World Series that says something about chapstick over the internet. So I just ran with it, and it's been my distraction all the way through.
So tell us a little bit about your winning techniques. What do you think got you the championship?
Practice.
Practice.
We wanted to win, so we shot at home and practiced.
We changed partners. We moved to guys that were closer, we lived together, or not together, but close together, and we played.
Got more of a friendship, and it helped throughout the whole World Series.
Relax.
Being friends and not knowing what rack, who's shooting at what rack, and it's a difference.
All right, thanks guys, and congratulations again.
Thank you.